now that you've had time to reflect on the World Cup, what are the lessons you've learned from that you think you can apply in this championship?
Well, look, there's lessons that are relevant to a World Cup and whoever's coaching the team in 4 years. Certainly that the information that and what we took out of our review will be relevant for that. There's obviously a lot of relevance and the players that we worked with that will help the team play to its best. Relevance in how we coached and what we need to do differently. But a lot of it is also game specific. Whether that's the Ireland game when we didn't perform anywhere near our best, or the Samoa game when we performed very well. But it all goes in the mix. It goes in the mix of having 3.5 months to think about it and to plan and make sure that the Six Nations we play closer to our potential. That's a goal of us as coaches and also the players.
I think the thing for us is, as we've touched on, is not making the same mistakes and having the ability to react well. I think you look at the France game at the start of the World Cup preparations, we didn't perform well in the first game. We had a huge reaction the week after. First game against Ireland in the World Cup, we didn't perform to anywhere near our standards, but we backed it up with a Scottish performance the week after. We scored 34 points, we got a bonus point victory, but the main thing for us, we conceded nothing. So it's our reaction on the back of tough defeats that we're looking for. But again, we can't look back, you know, too much now. We've got to look forward. We're very much in control of what happens in the future. And if we get preparation right, we give ourselves every opportunity to win them. And to take on Ireland first up across there, huge challenge for us, but one we're very much looking forward to.